people, today we got something real kick-ass for you guys. We're bringing out some Sonic's Ultimate Genesis Collection for the Xbox 360. And this is going to be pretty cool because we're going to be playing, you know, a lot of different games today. This is probably going to be a, you know, kind of a long gameplay video, so you're going to want to grab your drink, grab some food, kick back, relax, and enjoy some kick-ass old-school stuff here, man. We're going to be playing a variety of cool games, so, all right, let's get into it. Let's look around and see what I want to get into first. I guess let's try some Vector Man 2 first. There are a lot of games in this collection, so I won't play for too long on each one of these games, so.
Thank you.
weird. A lot of games on here, and I want to be able to get to quite a few. So that was Vector Man 2. Let's move on to the next one. Oh shit, yeah, I gotta get into this. I gotta get into some columns, people. I used to play this one all the time, especially with my buddy Joe that's in Alabama right now. Me and him, we would totally play the hell out of this game. Loved it. Let's take it down to easiest. It's been a real long time since I played this. Usually how I used to do it is I will pause the game and then look at see what I got, and then once I know where I'm at, then I'll play it again. You know, I don't know how others play it, but that's how I used to always play it. You have to kind of pause it at times, because at times these fucking things will come down so fast, man. You got to be on your fucking A game. Wow, this totally brings back just so many memories. That's crazy. Pretty good too. gonna start coming down faster. Damn it. This is where I'm gonna have to pause them up. So let's see, I'm gonna bring the orange ones probably more together with. What happens when you get too fucking nervous? Plus, it's been a while since I played this. Let's see here. Blue. So, okay, we'll do it here. Not too bad. Not too bad. This bad boy. Guess that's gonna have to do. Okay. Damn it. Went to the wrong side. I was supposed to go over one. Oh well, that's alright. Yeah, this game can be, I want to say, pretty addictive. So I'm going to need an orange. Definitely need an orange, but it figures ain't gonna give me one, those sons of bitches. Okay, now they're gonna give me one. Two reds on a yellow. Okay, we're gonna go all the way over. Boom. That's how it's done, right there. Yeah, it's been years since I've played this. Man, yeah, this is a fun-ass game, man. Yeah, buddy. Cool. I'll drop the blue. I don't want to drop. I gotta drop the orange over. There we go. Let's see. Thank you. drop the truth on this. Not bad, not bad. Line those up. We will, let's see, drop the blue. Yeah, that's good. So I should get the red and yellow. Oh, yeah. We'll do the... Two blues and a red. Two yellows and an orange. Right there. Okay, we're going to go ahead and call it there. Man, this is addictive. I'm actually going to be playing this game again in the future, either by myself or with my buddy Angelo. But we'll go ahead and exit it now, yeah, because I'm going to get totally sucked into this. Very addictive. So let's exit. Because this stuff is fun, man. Let's see what we're going to get into next. Fatal Labyrinth. I'm not going to be getting into any RPGs because I'm not an RPG player. Yeah, let's get into some Golden Axe too. Why not? Let's kill some motherfuckers. Golden Axe series. You guys will be seeing this on future episodes of Couch Co-op. Me and my buddy, I'm sure of it. Music in this is pretty kick-ass, man. Hell yeah. Golden Axe 2. We're going to set it to easy. Let's give us a big life meter. Let's be him. You want to talk about old school fun? This is where it's at, man. We'll be right back. little harp. We got motherfucking purple skeletons up in here. Boss fight. That's gonna help. Exit game. Let's move on to the next game. Oh, Sonic. A lot of Sonic games. Let's get into some, I guess, Shinobi 3. Let's do it. I love taking a trip down memory lane with this old school awesomeness. Of them. Let's do this, man. This one too. This is a solid ass game, man, I'm telling you. Thank you. get a boss fight. I guess that was kind of like a boss fight. That's a kick-ass game. Let's move on to the next one. We got a lot of Sonic games here. Sonic Spinball. You know what? Let's get into it. Why not? Thank you. your ass up there. It's like playing pinball in a way.
Damn it.
Oh, I got out of it. Sonic the Hedgehog 3. Yeah, we'll play this for a minute. Why not? That's great.
Thank you.
beat. I guess we'll go ahead and call it there anyways. We got a lot of games to go through. Yes. Sonic the Hedgehog 3. We got Streets of Rage games. I've already played them on my channel, so I don't think we'll be playing them this time. Super Thunderblade. Nah. Alex Storm, Altered Beast, Columns, Comic Zone is great. Let's get into some Altered Beast, I guess. So cool.
Rise from your grave.
Old school. Damn it. Thank you. play this one. This will be the last game that I do. Because my battery is now getting low. Man. Pretty cool. Burn, you motherfuckers. About to go, guys, so I'm gonna have to call it. That's some gameplay there, guys, of Sonic's Ultimate Genesis Collection for the Xbox 360. It's pretty cool, man. Went through a bunch of cool games, and that's it for this gameplay. I hope you guys enjoyed. I am out of here. Y'all have a great day. Later.